a softened gateway, pnGate PA/PB, enables the easy parameterization of PROFIBUS PA devices. After the installation, start, search, and configure, and note the IP address of the pnGate PA. Open Network and Sharing Center. Set an IP address on the PC network card, which is reachable by the pnGate PA. After that, open Control Panel, PROFIBUS, and add a new node under pnGate PA/mbGate PA. Enter a symbolic name for the PA channel. Enter the IP address of the pnGate PA and select PA0 for bus segment. Confirm with apply. This section concludes on how to set preconditions with PACTware. Start PACTware and create a new project. Save the project. Add a new device using a right mouse click on Host PC and Add Device. In the following window, select Profi DTM DPV1 and confirm with OK. Verify the Profi DTM parameters by a right mouse click on Profi DTM. Check that the board name corresponds to the one configured in the PROFIBUS control panel. Add a new device using a right mouse click on PROFI DTM and Add Device. Find the actual PA device in the list. Select it and confirm with OK. Enter the PROFIBUS PA device address and confirm with OK. Connect to the device using a right mouse click and select Connect first on PROFI DTM and then on the PA device itself. After going online with the PA device, you can change some of the parameters and store them to the device. This part concludes on how to parameterize your device with PACTware.
Further information can be found on our website industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.